What'd you think?
Dude, big difference.
Yeah?
Oh man, from my 2000 R6 carbureted to this, man, that thing is nice. Clutch is there. That throttle response is just insane. Right there.
Handling was great. Brakes were extremely responsive.
Which one did you ride?
I rode the Blue Eluder.
The Blue Eluder, okay.
Yeah, it was an awesome bike, yeah.
I rode the FC10.
Okay.
Coming off of V-twin Moto Guzzi, it's extremely smooth, extremely powerful.
The torque is there, isn't it?
Very much. I mean, I probably never got it over 6,000 RPM. It was just very, very nice. A nice, compliant ride.
It's nice. It's a nice bike. You got a lot of power. And it goes.
What do you think?
Very, very nice. Very smooth. Lots of torque, lots of power. Surprisingly good handling.
So what'd you think?
Oh, I loved it.
Very smooth. The gears are very forgiving. For a heavy bike, it's easy to handle. Love it.